Representative O'Mara offers resolution 399, printer number 2111. Please read a summary of that resolution.
A resolution urging the Commonwealth to adopt and utilize sensitive language related to suicide.
This is an issue that's really important to me. Many of you know I've talked about it a lot. I lost my father to gun suicide in 2003. He was a firefighter in the city. And what I learned as someone who lived through that, that when you talk about committing suicide, you talk about it in a negative way. People tend to commit crimes. And I would rather see us talk about it in a more human way. So this resolution urges people to use language like died by suicide rather than committed. And it's a small change, but I think it sends a big message to people in Pennsylvania that the legislature is recognizing that we play a part in breaking the stigma that surrounds mental health and suicide.
The yeas are 197, the nays are zero. The resolution is unanimously passed.
My dad is not alone. He is a statistic among many first responders that die by suicide. What I've learned in research is that we lose more first responders to suicide than we do in the line of duty. So I was really excited this week. In addition to passing this resolution, we also recognized Suicide Prevention Awareness Month, and the Veterans and Emergency Preparedness Committee passed a bill that would provide first responders with workers' compensation coverage for PTSI or PTSD. And it's a big deal. Our first responders need this support. So I'm really excited. And last night we played in the Capitol All-Stars game, and after getting that bill through committee and knowing this resolution was running today, I got to use my dad's softball glove, and it was a nice way to cap off a really important week for mental health in Harrisburg.